Greg, which? Welcome family, friends, and staff members to class of 2012. Class of 2012. We're so glad to see you all here today. Typically, these ceremonies are reserved for phrases like goodbye, see you down the road, catch you late. It's my privilege today to say the following for class 2001. Welcome home. Musician Jerry Garcia once sung about what a long train trip quick would have been. Never would have been more true than that. I'd like to take the opportunity to introduce a few people on the stage today. Chief of School, Amy Dennis. Current principal, Ms. Sherry Duff. Assistant principal, Bill Miller. Business Academy principal, assistant principal, Jason Stinson. And Business Academy counselor, which is Ben Dalton. Ms. Susan Webb, assistant principal of the Manufacturing Excellence of Design Academy. Ms. Tiffany Williams with the Health Sciences Academy. Ms. Kristen Shipman, also of the Health Academy. She is the sort of counselor. And former counselor, Mr. Jason Cook, who is now on staff at Merrill Hospital, has joined us here today as well. I myself am the Freshman Academy Assistant Principal Jeff Jennings. And I'm joined with Ms. Dana Stevenson. She is my counselor. Four other individuals I'd like to recognize and work closely with Ms. Stevens through the years. The Coach Jackson, he's with all the security guards who do an outstanding job each and every day working with the kids. The previous is working with the kids. Coach Jackson, Coach Evans, Mr. Hood, and Mr. Sampson. And finally, I'd like to recognize these two people that have worked just tirelessly with these students over the course of the 3 years they were here, 3.5 years. Mr. Brent Ron and Megan Miller, who is up in the period here by last sponsor. Finally, I'd like to recognize this last person who has come back to join us today. I'm going to say thank you to the public and embarrass you to your humble folks. She is the former 1988 Miss Basketball and Golf graduate. She was its MVP and all-tournament team member of the 1992 Women's Basketball Final Four. She served as principal here at their team from 2014 to 2020. The thing she is most proud of, she is the mother of two sons, Cal and Ken.
Welcome back, class of 2020. I'm so happy to see each of you. I know it took a while, but here we are. We promised an in-person ceremony, so I'm elated that we are finally able to have one today. Thanks for coming back. Yeah. And keeping my part short and sweet, graduates, I just want to express how very proud we are of you. You did it. You persevered. You know what PRP stands for, pride, respect, perseverance, and you came through in the end. It wasn't easy having to jump online and complete your senior year alone at home. We at PRP understood that. And many of us understood exactly what you were going through, so we all wanted to help. All of us speak together, the district, our school administration, all of our teachers, all of the parents and families at home, and you as kids. You guys, we all speak together and try to figure this out. How you our great backs, and I'm so grateful that you did that. And in turn, you did that too. You gave your very best. You learned a skill that you will take with you for the rest of your life. You can adapt, and you can do anything that you put your mind to. All you have to do is try. And you did it. So you're amazing, graduates. Parents, I want to take this opportunity to thank you. Thank you for putting your trust in us and for your trust in us. You could send your children to another school. If you chose not to, you chose to send them to PRP. And for that, we take our job very, very seriously. We want to educate our community children. We want to teach them about all the academics and sportsmanship. But above all, we want to teach them love, compassion, family, and community. We want to make a well-rounded individual so that when our students graduate from PRP, they're ready to do anything they want to do and go anywhere they want to go. And you all are just that. You are ready to do anything you want to do and go anywhere you want to go. You have the skills. So thank you, parents and families. Graduates, I'm honored to get to come back today to see you and to shake your hand one last time, but it'll actually be a fist bump for this moment. But one thing is for certain, I want you to know, PRP will always be here for you. If you ever need us, regardless if I'm retired or not, I will still be in the area, and people in administration, teachers, we will all be here. No matter how old you get, you can always come back to PRP, and we will be here for you. Remember, once a Panther, always a Panther.
If you had asked me in August of 2019, at the beginning of our senior year, what I'd be doing on May 28, 2021, the last thing I would have said is speaking to you all at our May graduation ceremony. Gathering here today with friends and family to celebrate our accomplishments feels a bit surreal and definitely bittersweet. As years go today, we continue to have our hearts for our diploma, and here we are, walking across the stage that we look forward to for 12 years, but most of us doubted it would ever happen. Some days I think back to March 13th, also known as what we thought was the start of our extra long spring break. I don't know about you all, but March 13th is a day that is engraved in my brain. I could tell you what I wore in school that day, what I said to my friends, what I did in sixth period, and how I left school thinking I would be back in 2 weeks. But obviously didn't happen as COVID-19 changed the rest of what our senior year looks like. And while many people have spent the last year harping on the piece of senior year that we all missed out on, I would like to emphasize to my class that no one in no pandemic can take away the 3.5 years of memories that took place at 5901 Greenwood Road. From walking into the building as tiny freshmen with no clue how high school works, to leaving as young men and women headed off to adulthood, and every moment in between, we have grown into the people we are because of the community around us, the community that is PRP, the people who treat family and help them grow and realize potentials that we didn't even know existed, the people who help us day in and day out, and at the end, even virtually. I don't know what everyone has been up to for the past year, but I can imagine that some of us went to college and others started in the workforce. Most of us are probably trying to figure out what to do with our lives while this pandemic still has control over almost everything we do. But I have no doubt that whatever path in life we all decide to take, we will leave a mark on the world. The class of 2020 is so special. No class before us has endured the struggles we have, and more importantly, no class before us has overcome this struggle we have. The strength and caring of the class speaks to who we are and what we represent, making emotions stay as if it's our last. As we dive in here today, I just want to say how proud I am to be a PRP alum, being more so a part of the class of 2020. It may not have been in high school exactly how we planned, but we will go down in history as no celebrated class, and no pandemic can take that or any other high school memory away from us. I just want to encourage you all to make the most of every day, because sometimes life goes differently than we planned, but can take us even further than we could have imagined. Thank you. I would like to present to you the class of 2020. Whitney Broadway.
Woo! Go Whitney!
Jessica Brooks. Mackenzie Bruce.
Yeah, Mackenzie!
Sierra Burkhead. Nicholas Jericho. Araya Carter. Lily Cole. Anaya Dickerson. Deontay Vicky. Caitlin Druck. Hannah Durbin. Abby Evans. Stanley Evans. Chelsea George. Christy Gilpin. Madison Gore. Jacob Cavani. Brittany Eisen. Ariana Jackson. Justin Jones. Troy Long. Gage Markham. Lily McKevin. Alyssa McIntyre. Brandon Meadows. Lindsay Payne. Selena Palugo. Denise Brandon. any little. Joshua Rogers. Dave Frost. Kaden Scott. Olivia Seeker. Diamond Taylor. Keely Thornberry. Kirsten Walker. Mackenzie Walker. Jaden Washington. Ariel Whitehead. Ariana Whitehead. Kevin Williams. Peyton York. Brianna Tracy. Joseph Price Jr. Devin Madden. Lindsay Pruitt. Andrew Kerr. Daryl Smith. Joyce Augustine. Nariah Davis. And Tamaya Jackson.
This time I'd like to just lastly thank you all for coming again. And students, thanks for coming back to school. And so for the class of 2020, for the last time, you are dismissed.